Marriage mashed up here on Beverly. And good help coming from Griffin. Mills for three in the corner. Bingo.
It's amazing how the ball movement with the Clippers right now. Pau Gasol knocks down the three. They're getting off the ball. I like that aspect of things because that's what you need, especially on the road. The San Antonio Spurs, it's more or less everyone can shoot that shot.
Good job by Griffin against Aldridge. Blake, hard charge to the basket, hit in the face. He gets hit in the face more than any player in the NBA. He's not wearing a mask. Man, oh man. I'm not going.
With now, you've extended the season so that you could have better product out on the floor.
Randy Green, but still, he's there to knock down the three ball. 10 points for Danny Green in about 8 minutes of Gay against Decker. Takes him right to the hole. Always a gifted offensive. Gasol backs down over Reed. Been doing that for a few years.
He has been doing that for quite some time.
Early in that fourth quarter, you know, explosion Sunday for the Clippers. Block, beautiful, weak side help by Wes Johnson. Shot clock winds down. They get off the three ball. Gasol long arms it though. Rudy Gay. He was 7 for 20 coming in. Played on a team this good, for a franchise this good. He's going to get more open looks than he's ever had in his life. In the back. Gasol in deep. He's showing all facets of his game. Quarter. Gasol. Good rotation by Willie Reed to get to him. 10 on the clock. Up, under, oh, the left hand. Is a pretty classic Pau Gasol move.
It is, and he has. Now, you take that as compared to the ball sticking and guys trying to play hero basketball.
So against a less disciplined team, that might have produced some points. Aldridge gets two. Spurs lead by two. Pretty gay. And a tip in by Gasol. And Thornwell will miss the free throw. Gasol will get the rebound. 13-point spur lead. 6 seconds to go. Ginobili, Gasol, an open three ball. Bingo. Right. His second of the ball game. The period comes to a close. The San Antonio Spurs finish it off. $3 million a year, which is a tenth of what his resume said he should be making. Gasol is too excited now. It's 15-point difference here. I'll tell you when to get excited, okay?
Yes,
Gasol,
coach.
Bingo. That is his third three of the game. Hit only 5 out of 16 coming in. Here's Gasol. Free throw line, high arching jump shot is good. Bryn Forbes, that's about it for the night. The fans will stand here at the AT&T Center in San Antonio as the Spurs have defeated the Los Angeles Clippers by a final tally of 120.